I'm a junkie. I like drugs. I like the whole lifestyle, but it just didn't pay off. You know, you don't see my kind of people. Because my kind of people, they don't come down here and beg dope. They go out and get it. And if they miss, they go to jail and they kick alone with nothing and some holding tank.
I'm sorry, Bob. I don't mean to hassle you. All this is required. I'm sorry if you think it's unnecessary. Have you ever considered becoming a counselor and helping other addicts with their problems?
Nah.
Why not?
Well, to begin with, nobody, and I mean nobody, can talk a junkie out of using. You can talk to them for years, but sooner or later, they're gonna get a hold of something. Maybe it's not dope. Maybe it's booze. Maybe it's glue. Maybe it's gasoline. Maybe it's a gunshot in their head. But something. Something to relieve the pressures of their everyday life, like having to tie their shoes.